Commander? Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. I found something. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed. Found something. Signal confirmed. found something. Signal confirmed. I found something. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful. I found something. Signal confirmed. Evasion successful. found something. Reapers eluded. Signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. I found something. occasion successful. Signal confirmed. I found something. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily.
I recovered the Book of Plenix. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
Earth Clan, this is a priceless gift. Thank you. You may help my people remember themselves.
I think I know which project you mean, and I've got a Hesperia period statue in Bay D-24. Actually, I found a Cacliosaur skull preserved in amber. Maybe you could clone it, or...
You're kidding? You're kidding? Seriously? Well, if the genetic service is attacked... Spectre status recognized. Please select...
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
You're sure of what you saw?
Yes, Sergeant.
Heard from your brother since then?
I recovered Prothean data drives from Garvug. I'll have them brought here.
Commander Shepard, thank you. I'm sure that'll help with...
Any operation we have going.
Mr.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
I just don't understand why you're suddenly so conflicted.
Look, the asshole.
What's going on here?
I'm in position as C-Sec. Draw them away, and I'll move in and make the kill.
Don't answer that.
We have to keep enforcing the law. Same as always. Without that, everything goes to hell.
Look at Palavin, my friend. We're in hell. We should be looking for terrorists. The rest can take care of itself.
So the bar fights, the drunken disorderlies down by that purgatory place?
How does cracking down on that crap help us win the war? People need to blow off steam right now.
And how does letting the misdemeanors go help the war?
Less time spent on the light stuff means the Citadel has more money for defense.
Everyone on the Citadel knows we're at war now. Cerberus caught C-Sec by surprise last time. You need to make sure that never happens again.
That's what I'm saying. Forget the small stuff. Support defense and security and take down anyone who threatens the peace.
You make it sound like we're under martial law.
After a coup attempt during wartime, maybe we should be.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
Commander Shepard. Guess I know what happened to my backup.
Excuse me?
Come on. I'm in C-Sec in civilian gear with a weapon. I know what I'm made. Just let me explain. Captain Aaron Summers, Alliance Marines, retired.
Captain Summers?
There's a prisoner here. C-Sec officer who helped Cerberus. C-Sec caught him when you stopped the coup. Now he's offering them intel on Cerberus to get a better deal.
Why are you telling me this?
Because he doesn't deserve a better deal. He killed people during the coup, good people. And he's former Alliance, like us. Way I figure it, he's our problem to fix.
If you gun that man down, you're dishonoring the uniform just as much as he did.
Like hell I am.
I don't like plea bargains any more than you do, but the intel we get will save lives.
Says who?
Our superiors. The people we swore to serve and trust. Captain Summers.
Yes, Commander. Sorry, Commander. I'll shut it down. Thanks.
Status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D24.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives. The Alliance is posting us to an ease of mining facility on Zani. It's a low-grade planet, toxic atmosphere. You'll be expected to maintain full survival gear.
To the troop station there.
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Been through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Survival in hotspots not possible.
Treatment plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed.
We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
Captain Riley?
Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into 2 teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Got it, Captain. Good work, Coslow.
I'll take it from here. Ready your team to hit Reactor 2, Captain.
Got it. Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area. This looks like ventilation control.
Should do the trick.
Radiation clearing. Console now accessible.
Sector is...
Let's unlock those fuel rods.
Saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Riley's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.
Commander, Dr. Chakwas sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the medbay. Commander?
Maybe they can make something like that for you.
Yeah, they have. Protective medical exoskeleton. I could even get one with racing stripes.
So what's the problem?
It's like walking around in heavy armor. It totally screws with my spatial awareness.
I wear heavy armor, and my spatial awareness is perfect.
You crashed the last shuttle you flew, Vega. I need to feel my balance shift when I'm flying. I need to feel the ship moving with me. You take that away, and I don't know. I mean, I'm good, but I'm not me.
Yeah. I get that.
Commander?
How's the ship holding up, Edie?
The envelope of mass-free space we create when we travel at FTL limits any impact of micro-collisions with ambient dust. Nevertheless, some ablation does occur at subluminal speeds. Normandy will need maintenance before the year is out.
If we live that long, I will totally spring for it.
You always pull through, Commander. We've received the supplies from Tactus.
Everything good?
Indeed. We've acquired some very useful equipment. As such, I've been able to enhance the effectiveness of our Medigel delivery systems. I've also collated information that Liara may find of interest. Check with Cliff.
Excellent find, Commander.
Good to see you again, Shepard.
For one who claims to be an expert on my people, your Asari knows very little. Your Asari continues to question me. I'm beginning to wish her kind had never learned to talk.
Commander.
Sounded like quite an ordeal getting that Turian reactor up and running.
I've been through worse.
Well, glad you were able to get some help from Captain Riley's team. Sometimes I forget we aren't all alone in this war. Is everything okay, Shepard?
I just don't get the glory. I really just do not get them. Hey.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the hospital.
Yes, Commander.
Welcome to Serta.
Thank you for shopping.
I came across this treatment plant at a chemical plant. Could it help?
Treatment? What is... I've never seen this kind of process before.
Probably experimental. It's a long shot, but let's run some tests and see if it might work for our patient.
Spectre status.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
I got your message, Miranda. Is this about your sister?
Shepard, I need access to Alliance resources. I can't say any more. You'll just have to trust me.
I don't like secrets, Miranda. Just tell me what's going on.
I can't, Shepard. If that's a problem, I'll go.
Don't. Trust is a little hard to come by right now.
Of course.
You'll have your access, Miranda, but I don't like the sound of this.
I know, and thank you. It means a lot.
That's not the only thing you wanted to talk about, is it?
No. I need to tell you something. Confess, really. It's been eating away at me.
Confess?
When I headed the Lazarus Project to rebuild you, I wanted to implant a control chip in you as a safeguard.
I think you mentioned this.
I did. There's more to it. The elusive man stopped me.
Sounds like it would have saved him a lot of trouble.
Maybe. He didn't want to interfere with who you truly were. Something that just obeyed orders. He wanted Commander Shepard. Installing the chip might have ruined you.
I understand why you wanted to. I was a complete unknown.
I've never had to deal with that many black boxes on a project. I felt blind.
Why bring that up now?
I fought against my father and his need to run every aspect of my life. He wanted total control over me, right down to my bloody DNA. After I got out of there, I couldn't stand by and let it happen to my sister. I risked my life to get her away from all that. Yet I didn't give a second thought to destroying your free will when I had the power.
This is what's been bothering you?
Yes.
Miranda, I lost 2 years of my life. You gave me back the rest of it. You could have changed me in 1,000 different ways, but you didn't. I don't know how, but you brought me back.
Thanks. But with so much being uncertain, I just wanted you to know I always regretted wanting that chip.
You can't keep beating yourself up over the past.
I usually don't. But this was important.
Some things you just don't have control over.
Guess my fancy genetics can't help me there.
No, they can't.
Okay. I hate to say it, but I should get moving. Thanks for understanding, Shepard.
Of course. And Miranda, this thing you have to do. Good luck.
Don't worry, Shepard. I always have a plan.